almost am out of time. I will get a drink in a minute. So far, I'm really enjoying the game. It's going really good. Really enjoying it. Really enjoying it.
Très bien.
Wait long.
Oh, great. I can't go this way. You know what? Can I load... Hang on, bullets that I missed. Castle map annex. Okay. So you have bloody stalkers in this game, just like you do, like the tyrant and Nemi. So mother, not she's not Mother Miranda. That lady of the castle is basically nemesis of this game. But she has claws. Please be aware the mistress lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to her bedroom? What the hell's that? A ball made of decorative... One day since treatment, these three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened the window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment, all three bodies have almost been completely consumed by insects. All that's left is a dark, withering human-shaped mass of creatures. If it is just noon and the insects have started to change colour, those around the face turn pale and turn the lips into a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the massive insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking like newborns. I sense a bond between us, like mother and daughters. I have decided their names Bella, Daniela, and Kasten. I can't read today. Scientific note, similar body structure, files, there's a difference in head. Oh my god. Well, that was easy. The hell opened? Iron insignia key.
wait long.
Oh my god. Jesus!
You finally came to see me. Everyone falls in love.
It's not breaking.
Bad boy. You can't go anywhere.
Sick of bugs.
It's quite impressive the way they are actually weak against light and stuff. Can't see where the other. can't see where the other two are. Where are they? I honestly can't see them. Come back.
Cassandra, come here now. Exactly how much do you plan on annoying me?
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Oh, yes.
We need to sell... We've got some... We can sell...
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
Can I...
Pay me no mind.
Upgrade, maybe.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
That's a good reference to Resident Evil 4 there.
Thank you for your purchase. One moment, please. Please come again.
Thank you. Lovely. What? I didn't do it. What the? I don't understand it. What am I meant to do? There we go, done it. Is that all I get? Just that?
Seeking something in particular? Ah! A good deal, if I say so myself. Some more.
So we finally meet.
Look forward to what Mother has in store for you.
I don't know where this, where these bells are. I don't know where these bloody bells are. I don't know. This is really getting to me. Where are these bells? Is that one up there? No. I'm gonna have to look this up because I don't know where they are. Right, let's quickly have a look to see where these bells are. I found three. There's one. There's two. There's three. There's four. Okay, so the one's in the chandelier. And the last one? Outside the window. See, I had a feeling that they were in that room, I just couldn't see them. Very well hidden. I hear there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flower somewhere in this castle. Apparently it's an antique from the Middle Ages. It's coated in corrosion of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. I think that's the one you see in the trailer. Hello, sniper rifle. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Oh, get off, you fucking... Shit! I've got trapped, I can't move! I can't, it won't even let me reload, man. Come on! It won't even let me reload! Right. I think I'm going to go back and save and then have another break for a little bit. I don't want to stream for like a huge amount of time. Sometimes doing too much takes away the thrill of the game, I find. And she's probably going to be right down here, isn't she?
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Missed! Fuck you!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Crystal wing we got now. We've got four of them. I think I need to invest in some ammo.
An interesting selection. What are you buying? Just good day then.
You'll make the best vintage yet. A fresh felling left out steam. Tea kettle.
What an idiot.
Ha! You're
feet.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Okay, there's obviously still something I haven't done. I'm gonna take a break. We'll save the game. So, that'll be it, guys. Thanks for watching the stream. I really appreciate it. I'll be back later with more streaming. Yeah, see you then.